back in 1995. And my father told me up front, actually it was 93. 1993, my father always told me, stay out of Kenlock, stay out of Ferguson, stay out of Maryland Heights, stay out of all these other districts. Motherfucking down the street from us, Maplewood. Stay out of it because it's the reason why. I never knew what the reason why, but I always figured out that whatever happened to Ferguson, it shouldn't have happened.
Everybody's perspective of Ferguson is different. You know, my place was just to sit and listen and learn from that whole experience, because you never know where this could hit. That could have been my son. You know, it could have been a child of mine. How would I handle that? You know, would I be sitting here this calm? You know, maybe not.
I was there from Ground Zero. I seen and I saw everything that was going on. I have cops that are friends, some of my close friends, and I've been on the other side. You know, it's such a struggle, back and forth, back and forth, but there's no right answer. It's hard for me to talk about because I see both sides.
The hardest part was that my oldest daughter saw that shit happen. And she like, Daddy, I'm scared. Daddy, I'm scared to go to sleep. And I say, baby, it's gonna be okay. And she like, Daddy, it's not okay because I hear a helicopter. And this like 12:15, 12:20 in the morning, man. This shit happened in front of my front door. And I'm just scared because I'm just thinking like, damn, somebody else is gonna die in front of my house.
Mike Smith is not for the destruction of property, because I have my thoughts on that. Now, there are people who believe that the destruction of property was the smell of salt. That was to say, hey, this is what's going on. Look, we got to get y'all attention. Me? I mean, I know there's a lot of Malcolms out there, a lot of Martins. I'm more of a Martin than a Malcolm, but I will become Malcolm.